kids, welcome to Computer Digital Learning Platform for grade 1. Today we are going to solve the curriculum worksheet number 2 from chapter number 2, topic parts of a computer, activities 5 and 6. Through this worksheet we are learning to identify the parts of a computer and we are learning to understand the functions of parts of a computer. My dear children, be ready with your curriculum worksheet number 2, notebook, a pencil and an eraser. Let us start with activity number 5. Complete the crossword with the help of pictures given below. Here are the crosswords and pictures. Children, by seeing these pictures, you need to fill the crossword. For example, children, can you identify this picture? Yes, this is a monitor. Now, children, can you spell it? Yes, that is M O N I T O R. Similarly, you need to identify all the pictures and complete the crossword by writing the correct spelling in the given boxes. Now let's move to the activity number 6. Circle the right answer. First question is, a dash is used to point at things on the monitor. Options are A. CPU, B. Mouse, C. Printer. Children, can you guess the correct answer? Yes, that is mouse. Circle the correct answer, mouse. Now, write the mouse in the given blanks. Similarly, you need to circle the correct answers and write them in the given blanks. I will read all the sentences for your reference. Second one. A monitor looks like a dash. Options are television, CPU and mouse. Third one, a dash is used to take a printout on a paper. Options are monitor, mouse and printer. Fourth one, a dash are used to listen to music stored on a computer. Options are CPU, monitor and speakers. Fifth one, we can type alphabets or numbers using the dash. Options are mouse, keyboard and monitor. These remaining questions you need to solve on your own. Home play is complete the activities 5 and 6 in curriculum worksheet number 2 and write activity 6 in your computer notebook. Thank you, children. Bye.